is technically day two of the Adventures by Disney tour adventure thing. Today is the last morning in our hotel at the Loews, or our room at the Loews Hotel. We are packing up because they're going to transfer us today to Disneyland, so we get to go to the Grand Californian today. This is my most highly anticipated day. Luggage has to be next to the door at 7:15. Porters are going to come get them to start loading them up on the coach. Breakfast is at 7. It's at Preston's again. It's that buffet. I will try to remember to show it to you this time. And then from breakfast, we leave here at 8:15, and then they're going to bus us to Walt Disney Studios.
Animation Studios.
Yes. So we get to do a VIP tour of that today. And we'll also have lunch in their commissary. And then we have a shopportunity at their gift shop. So I'm very excited with that. And then,
Imagineering.
Yep, from there we go to Imagineering. Also highly anticipate. Fun. That's where I want to go. I mean, between these two, the Disney, Walt Disney Studios and Imagineering, these were my two big things, because we get to go to Mickey's and Glendale for our shop opportunity at Imagineering. And then from Imagineering, onward to Anaheim and the Grand Californian and getting checked in. I think...
Fireworks tonight.
Yes, I think we actually get to go into the parks and we get to do fireworks and all that good stuff today. So, very, very excited. It's also a very, very full day. I probably won't be able to record a lot of it because I won't be able to do any recordings at the Walt Disney Studio or Imagineering, but I might be able to take some pictures. So as we go through, we'll give you our opinions and stuff. So we're very, very, very excited.
We're very, very, very excited.
So once in a lifetime kind of thing. But I will give you one last look at the view, and it's a
very
beauty.
Very bright now.
It is very bright, but we did sort of find some other buildings that are sort of iconic in the line, so I'll point those out as I can see them. So let me flip the camera. Okay, so first I'm just gonna pan across. So this is the view from the room, which I showed you when we first got here. So this is the last view from the room. The sunrise was very pretty. Mom really saw it more than anyone. I didn't have my contacts in. So it was very, very, very blurry for me. So the Hollywood sign is, of course, here. And then if you pan over, oh, there it is. The Griffith, can't tell. That little dome over there is the Griffith Observatory Tower. And then what we didn't notice earlier, dead center here, this round building is Capitol Records. So that's really cool. We could see all sorts of stuff from our room. So yeah, Capitol Records. And then that dome, I can't zoom in anymore, but that dome that's right up there, Griffith Observatory Tower. Super cool. But goodbye, LA. Hello to Anaheim here shortly. So, last view of this. Onward and outward. Okay, so we have scrambled eggs, which these are all covered. I got sausage, bacon, potatoes, omelet station, which he's making an omelet. And then
then French toast, pancakes, which I had yesterday, which were great, crepes, a cereal station. I'm not entirely sure what all this is in the center. Just yogurt bar, I think. Fresh cut meats, deli meats, and then the pastries. Oh, and some fresh fruit. And then, of course, bagels. So it's quite the setup. Quite tasty. Okay, we have just gotten to the Walt Disney Studios. Look how gorgeous this is. It's bright though. There's Jesse. Also vlogging. That's our group. There's Mom. There's the bus we arrived on. Oh. We're getting credentials. Hopefully we get to keep said credentials. Probably not.
Probably not.
Nope, it's from the people that make drums.
I think that's the thing my friends want me to get, because I told them I want to start doing videos.
Oh, that was my elbow.
I did not do that one.
Oh, I think that looks like that's going to be a place to shop opportunity.
So he said we could take lunch to go and we can shop for an hour. I'm not opposed. I just want to throw that out there. I'm not opposed.
Okay. So, same.
Shopping is priority for me.
Same. I'm not saying that I couldn't miss a meal or two.
Well,
especially for a shop opportunity at Walt Disney Studios. Please don't feed the squirrels. Oh. Walt Disney Studios store, yeah. In stereo.
In stereo, yeah, that was funny.
Working in there, saw us coming in and had this look of terror, like, what are people doing in here? So it was a very big, big exception that they made that actually had to go all the way to the top to get permission for us to go in. So it was nice, but they really didn't share too much because of that, where they were very secretive and very protective of what they were working on. But we'll be able to drive by here and be able to see the Sorcerer Cab and the entrance of the animation building, which is now called the Roy E. Disney Animation Building, named after Walt's nephew and Roy O.'s son, Roy E. Disney. So there is, I was telling somebody the other day, there is a Roy O. Disney, Roy Oliver, there is a Roy E. Disney, Roy Elias, and there's a Roy P., Roy Patrick Disney. And it stops with Patrick. So apparently he said, no more of my kids are going to be named Roy. So he is the last one for now, until maybe his son or daughters decide to have another one named Roy. But this site on the right, all of this, you can see the Mickey Not So Hidden image. This was all originally going to be Disneyland. This 10 acres is where they originally thought, maybe we should build a Mickey Mouse park just across from the studio lot. That didn't really work out too well, because just the ideas and the dreams that Walt had for his Disneyland outgrew the 10 acres that this is. So if you look to your right, you'll be able to see the Disney Animation Building, the Roy E. Disney Animation Building.
Oh, so pretty.
So now we are en route to Walt Disney Imagineering. So here is where they create the magic. Here is where your hotels, your cruise lines, the shows, the attractions. This is where it all comes to life. Even the designing of a parking lot or a parking structure. So this is where it's all coming to life. And even the designing of a bathroom and lighting for the bathroom. This is where they do all of that. We will be meeting with our hosts at Walt Disney Imagineering. And they will be, we'll be getting split back in our two groups, the Michaels and Sammy groups. And they will be taking us about, and everybody's going to be saying the same thing, so no worries. And feel free to ask them all the questions you want to ask. They're here with us to show us around the property, or the campus, I should say. So the campus where we're located is here. Just now, we are in Burbank at the moment, but just across the freeway, it now turns into Glendale. So that's where the campus is located. And that's where we will meet with our Imagineers. And again, you can leave whatever you want to leave on the coach. Just bring your sense of adventure and just willing to learn and understand what goes into creating the Disney brand, the products, the, again, attractions, and everything else. Again, no photos are allowed within any of the walls of Walt Disney Imagineering. So on the outside, all the photos you'd like, but anything inside, there are no photos allowed. There will be a place where Sammy and myself will be able to take photos, but it's only one singular place inside. So we'll share that with you when that time comes. But they are so gracious enough, again, to take away from their time to come and host us, which I think is great because, again, it's not a tourist attraction. So the hosts that come to us to show us around are working on projects already. So they take the time out of their day from their projects to come be with us. I think it's very nice of them.
We are in California. Oh my God. We had two amazing VIP experiences. And now, here we are. Oh my God.
Welcome packet.
The room is huge. Closet. Oh, what is that?
Ooh.
What is this? Is a laundry bag? Oh, I just killed something. Yep, I see it now.
And they got robes.
Robes, a big safe. Full mirror. Full length mirror if you want it. Quite a large, like, inner thing. They even have, like, a little step stool. It's either a potty stool or a step stool. A little dealing wager. Shower cap. Some sort of mitt, a vanity kit. All sorts of stuff. Oh, that's fancy. Rainfall shower. Oh, that's fancy. Holy crap. Chippendale. It's not terribly soft. This is so fancy. Keurig. some fancy stuff. There's a lot of counter space in here. Also a lot of plug-ins. Mirror, TV with the party, lots of drawer space. The beds. Jesse's already taken over one of the beds.
Hey, we have a limited time frame, ma'am.
That's true. Artwork.
This
is very much an Andrew. Yeah. Angel or Angel Grove. You know what? It's an orange grove, whatever, with Chip.
Oh, yeah.
Chippendale or Dale.
Dale.
And there's
just
Chip.
There. Yeah. I didn't see that until you started in the
Yeah. I was like, I saw that. And then we got a couch. You know, thanks to Charlie Chamblin, this wouldn't be possible until he destroyed the groves. They're toys for babies. The artwork on the windows here, the windows, the wall. And then we have an outside balcony with not much of a view. We can see the fun wheel a little bit in the background. And hold on, let's just go out here real fast. This is sort of a review. So the fun wheel is here. And oh, you can't. There, we see a pool, obviously. And then radiator springs we can see just over there. Otherwise, not really much of a view. It's because we had such a phenomenal view in LA. But otherwise, this is our room and it is super fantastic, amazing. We're at the Storybook Cafe. We just got sat down. You're not looking all that happy right now. He's having issues with the breathing thing.
Great, my name is Rick. I'll be taking care of you guys. I'm gonna get you started off with something to drink.
There's some fruit. There's a good selection of fruit. They're going to replace this salad, whatever it was. I think it was shrimp cocktail. Gick. Yeah, shrimp, which is gross. Several salads. Let's see, kale salad, farro salad, and marinated beets.
Okay.
Of course, some ranch. Nothing so far.
Yep.
Let's see, chicken tortilla soup, roasted vegetables. I can see some mac and cheese. There we go. I eat like a child, so it's fine. Mac and cheese. Roasted garlic mashed potatoes. Take a little bit of it. Hot roast. Partially. Salmon, lemon poppy chicken.
Thank you.
It's turkey and prime rib. I want some of this chicken. Pizza, other pizza, bread, and now desserts. And we'll come back to those later. Back in Disneyland.
Stay to the, oh, okay.
Oh, they're already roped off for the parade. Do we need to go that way?
We need to go to the city hall area.
Yeah.
Ooh, oh, okay.
Never mind.
Oh, we got a couple plaids up there.
The Disneyland Fire Department. We're going up there later because Walt's apartment.
Okay, well, here's fire department.
Yep. We're watching the parade from in front of the fire department.
Yes, people are rocking. All the people. Woo!
She was flat.
Like, what?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Fancy.
So bougie right now.
The parade is here? It must start there.
Yeah.
We're going to get to see the whole thing.
Yeah.
Oh my god, amazing.
They don't come at us. Kathy told us.
Thank you.
Apartment. We'll have a couple pictures and that's about it. Otherwise, look at Main Street. And the castle. Look how pretty. Oh, it's so good. It is so busy though. We have like a Lightning and Beyond lane for Haunted Holidays and Mickey's Runaway Railway. So that's where we're going next.
Ladies and gentlemen, the best view hut Jack has wrecked our home. Kindly drag your bodies away from the wall.
The stockings, all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning, would cause such a scare. The children, nestled all snug in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads.
Thank you. Hold the magic of the holidays? Is it filled with warm memories just waiting to be discovered again? Now is the time to open your heart, believe in that magic, and remember those treasured moments. They're still there, deep within you, waiting to touch you once more. So come along as the magic of the season leads the way.
Cherish the holidays forever.
and always believe.
But we're on Mickey's Runaway Railway using our last Lightning Lane Plus. It's freaking bedtime after this. I'm hurting. It is 10 o'clock. First time riding this ride ever.
Everybody is here. Once again, welcome to the El Capitan. Doors are closing automatically, and we'll go ahead and get started. Enjoy the premiere.
Hi, Goofy!
Tell me, beautiful day for a picnic.
Yep, we're off to the park.
See y'all there.
Nothing can stop us now. I don't know how. I'm gonna be
Oh, hiya, folks. Want to take a ride on the train? Excuse me, you there. Do you mind helping these good people into the cartoon while I fix this here locomotive?
Not exactly what I expected to do today, but sure thing, Goofy.
Thanks. Be back in a jiffy to pick you all up.
We're in the front row, y'all. Oh, and something dripped on me.
Testing, testing, testing on. Can you all hear me way back in the back?
Welcome aboard, folks. We're ready for a relaxing ride around the park.
Hey, folks.
Hey, baby, man.
You sure you can go to the park? Come on!
figures. Told you nothing was gonna go wrong.
Nothing can stop us now.
Back in the room and we're showering because we are all dead on our feet. Also, everything's very painful. Very painful. It's been a very long day. It's after 11 and we started at 6 this morning, so a very long day. We did Mickey's Runaway Railway first for Mom and I. That was cute. It was really enjoyable. It actually jerked us around a little bit more than I was anticipating. That was quite nice. A little bit of a debacle getting back to the room because we waited for, 35
minutes for the train.
35 minutes for the train because we were all very determined not to walk. And then we just stood for 35 minutes. So that was
probably worse, honestly.
Yeah, we should have just walked. We would have been back to the room and probably closer to being asleep by now. Anyway, yeah, it was a full day today. Tomorrow is DCA, and that's gonna be very, very fun because it sounds like we have quite the stuff planned. Very excited. So, I think I already said the Walt Disney Studios was amazing. I got lots of pictures on that. We could take no pictures in Imagineering. No pictures in Walt's apartment. We did get some photo opportunities that they took, so I'll be able to insert pictures. But yeah, everything we did was, every single thing was a bucket list. There was nothing today that wasn't just absolutely amazing. I'm hurting, but it is what it is. So tomorrow's DCA. I think we're actually done by noon, so we'll have most of the day to ourselves. Yeah, we are going to take a break midday and do some laundry, because they prefer us to be clothed. I prefer us to be clothed.
I ain't got no pants left, so
yeah.
It is a serious issue.
We're having a pant emergency.
We have a pants emergency
nighttime. We need to do some laundry. So that's on the docket for tomorrow.
I guess we could get a free spirit jersey. Don't they give away like free spirit jerseys if you get like dress coded at Disney or something?
I think that's for shirts. What are you going to do with no pants?
Just tie it around your waist.
Just tie it around your waist. Yeah, I don't.
Loincloth it.
Loincloth it. Oh, jeez. I don't know. We may even take a nap. Shoot, I don't know what the plan is afternoon. I won't say no.
I mean, that sounds like a good plan to me.
So, but we're going to do backstage stuff. I'll record what I can and show you pictures of stuff if I can do that. If I can't record, so I'll show you what I can show you. So I'll end it there. It's bedtime after I shower. So be sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. So bye.
Bye, I'm chugging pills. It's a leave, don't worry.
Yeah. I've already taken my ibuprofen, so we're hydrating. And taking
medicating.
And medicating. Going for tomorrow. Bye.